been a hard week of training since that last game where they were beaten, and we'll see whether that pays off now.
Yeah, I thought one or two of their more important players didn't perform on the day, so they'll need to turn that around here if they're going to get the result they're after.
This is the lineup for the home side. So, Alan, and it's a header. Oh, so close with that header.
Oh, he's good at that, isn't he? He really does connect well with those neck muscles.
Good, strong tackle.
And now the shot!
Great work from the goalkeeper. Good play until they got that challenge in. Could be dangerous.
Here's the cross.
He's reached up and turned it over. I don't think this referee's going to let too much go, certainly not in the early minutes. He's given the free kick. He's picked up an early yellow card here, the referee not ducking the issue. But this player's now walking a tightrope for the rest of the game.
Well, he's just going to have to watch himself and the style of footballer that he is. He doesn't normally pull out a tackle, so he's going to have to be careful.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Good pass, getting it forward. Could be a yellow card here for that foul. And he goes for goal with his head. Good reading of the play by the defender. Not a nice challenge. What will the ref do? That's going to be a yellow card for this player.
He can't have any complaints.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Advantage played. We love to see it. Into the attacking third. That will be a free kick. It's a yellow card and... Well, it was a certain yellow card, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Looking back on it, he had no choice at all.
And the goalkeeper hangs on well. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Well, we might get an update on that injury now. Shots on here. That's a spectacular save. Not turning the ball around, he's hung on to it. Here's a chance to attack. Easy work for the keeper here. Cross coming in. We could do a better cross than that, I think. And it was easy to cope with. In quickly. And here's the shot. Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. And he's hung on to the ball. And here comes the counter-attack. And now he's going to sort out that earlier incident and book the player who committed the foul.
Yeah, he doesn't miss much, this ref. He's eagle-eyed, and he wanted to give the team a chance to move forward, but always going to produce the yellow for that.
Crowd groaning, really, those who are backing him to maybe get one of the goals of his life. I don't think he'll ever score from that distance.
Well, I think his manager might just have a little word with him at the end of this match.
Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Attacking now. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Challenges for the ball. Read the play well to intercept. Got the ball back by that interception. O'Neill. They've cut the pass out there, and maybe that will ease the pressure. Brilliant football from this team. Crosses in.
He's got his shot off now.
That's deflected behind. It will be a corner. It could go off. He's in trouble with that foul, having been booked. Oh, he's shown the red card, and that's an important defender gone, Alan.
Yeah, it is. He is a key man in the middle of that defence, and they'll have to readjust now.
Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Good chunk of added time here, 3 minutes. There's some potential in this move. Now O'Neill comes in with a tackle. Now this is how they love to play on the break.
Now the shot!
That's great hands from the goalkeeper to make that kind of save. Well, we're halfway through, and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half-time. Half-time, really ignore the scoreline. It's the red card that will be the main talking point in both dressing rooms.
Yeah, and who knows, come the end of this match, that might be the decisive factor. It quite often is.
Well, this is the second half now, and it's underway. And there's the interception. He's coming forward with some danger. And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. Keeping the ball. Well, they've got a set-piece specialist, haven't they? And this might just suit him. One of the toughest games that we've seen in a while, Alan. Look at those numbers.
Back out of the bar.
Poor effort, too high. Looking good, this move.
Shot off!
Well, that's a foul. He's already been booked. Well, you sometimes question the judgment of players in these situations. He's gone flying in, and now he's trudging off.
Well, a rush of blood, to say the least, and he can have no complaints whatsoever.
That's a good spot by the defender. Well, this is an opportunity. When you concede a free kick in an area like this, you could be in serious trouble. And he shoots from the free kick.
And the goalkeeper not really tested by that free kick.
It is about making decisions in key areas of the game. That wasn't a very good decision to shoot from there.
Well, collective groans right around this stadium and some looks of disgust from teammates.
There's good progress with this attack.
Cross coming in now. In with a chance.
Working hard to try and get the goal that will put them into the lead. And he keeps possession with that header.
He might be through. And here's the shot.
I'm not quite sure how he's managed to miss by so big a margin.
Well, I don't know if that took a bobble or whatever, but it was a horrendous miss kick.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Well, that's worrying.
The shot's on! Off the... Gonna try one now.
Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Wow, I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Well, more news on the injury front from Jeff Shreves.
Yep, the problem is his hamstring. He's feeling it, the bench are keeping an eye on him, but at the moment, he's carrying on.
Jeff, I knew you'd know what was going on down there. Good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Good challenge here. Doing well to keep the ball. Good play. But they've lost the ball now. And the opposition could get at them. They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. Good challenge. Serrano. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
He's gone for goal here from a long way out, and he's hit the target.
Oh, my word, to get the power, to get the accuracy from that distance out. It's just absolutely amazing.
Superb shot. Wonderful result for him.
He has absolutely battered that past the goalkeeper.
I couldn't believe it when he took on this strike, Martin, but he's connected with it beautifully, giving the keeper no chance.
He certainly did. Great strike.
Had to wait a while to get the first goal of the game. He sensed it was coming. It's finally arrived. To level it up now. Bounce back off the post.
Well, this could cost him. Serrano. Attacking now. Oh, he's through.
Letting the shot go.
It is a miss, a narrow miss. Otherwise, we'd have been talking about one of the goals of the season.
Well, they cut through the defence on the breakaway, and all it needed was a composed head at the end.
It's looking good, this move.
And shoots!
It's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Serrano. Oh, that looked painful.
Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. A turnover to the opposition because of that poor touch. He'll need to try and get the ball back now. Presented possession to the opposition now. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Well, down on the touchline, getting the details about that injury is Jeff Shreves. Jeff.
The physio's keeping an eye on him because he took a blow.
He's got his shot off now. I think he rushed his shot there, and that's why it's so wide of the mark. Very impressive, the support for this team. If only the team could be quite so impressive themselves.
Yeah, they're doing their bit, the supporters, they really are, so...
In with a chance! Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him, he was in the right place at the right time, just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
And 5 minutes remaining. That'll be a throw. Good forward play from them. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out.
Oh, you hate to see that for the player. He's going to be on the sidelines for a little while now, I think. Looks like a pulled muscle.
They come again, it might be their last chance here to get something from the game. That attack was looking good, now the opposition have a chance. Serrano saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Good reading of the by anticipating the pass. That's the end of the game, and it's 1-0. The team and the circuit.
Team, but not here. The team with a full complement have really made the extra.